our cars, our new prototypes and so on.
Right.
And so for this we only use the Nordschleife.
Right.
Of course not here the tourist area when we are testing, we go here full throttle. Yeah. And for this the Nordschleife has got a length of nearly 21 kilometers for one lap. Except during a race, because here we have no pits area, no paddock, nothing. This we have over there. Then we combine both tracks.
Right.
This I will show you in a minute. Okay, there we go.
Shift is great.
Woo! Fastest part of the track is down here.
Yeah.
Fast cars, more than 300. Then we have to brake a little bit here.
So is the M3 better than the M5? Is it nicer to drive? Or the M5 is bigger?
It's a little lighter.
Yes.
I think it's nearly the same, but a little different, of course.
Yes.
What do you think of the new M5 being a V8?
I like a V8, but I don't like a turbo. But this is a modern development. All cars get turbos.
much punishment.
Not my own one. And it's built for this.
Yeah.
It's a thing where we can show you what the car is able to do, what our real work is.
Yeah. Tired, just was just hanging on to the armrest.
The car is phenomenal.
Phenomenal.
It's not so bad, huh? For a street version.